Good afternoon. Let me present you today Helen of Germany. In Niger, Brussels plans to step to stop gas deliveries. In a view of the impending gas crisis, the economy and consumers could face significant energy saving measures. A draft for emergency plan by the European Commission provides that building offices and commercial buildings should be heated to a maximum of 19 degrees from Antum. Acting now can reduce the effect of sudden supply interruption by a third, says the text, which is available to the German press agency. There is now Canada's risk that Russia will stop gas delivery to Europe this year. Forest fire in many places in southern Europe will remain hot and dry. Heat and dry continue to cause problems of the countries in southern Europe. There are fires in Italy, Croatia, Greece, and France, and temperatures remain high. In Spain, red alert applies in the same region. More and more fires are breaking out in dried up forests in southern Europe holiday countries. The problem is getting worse. While temperatures of up to 40 degrees are expected in Italy and France in the coming days. U.S. President in Israel, Biden sent clear signal to Iran. U.S. President Biden apparently wants to make a joint statement on Iran's protections during his visit to Israel together with Prime Minister Lapid. They addressed Tehran. Biden wants to consult with Yair Lapid for more than an hour in the morning. The threat posed by Iran's nuclear program will take center stage. Yair Lapid made that clear after Biden's arrival. We will discuss national security issues and building a new security and economic architecture together with the countries of the Middle East. We will discuss the need to renew a global alliance that would stop Iran's nuclear program. EU Commission expects record inflation in 2022. In a view of the high energy prices in the wake of the Russian attack on Ukraine, the EU Commission expects inflation in the euro areas to reach an all-time high this year. On average of the year, inflation is expected to reach 7.6%, according to Brussels Authority. Summer economics forecast on Thursday. In its peering forecast in May, the Commission still assumes 6.1% inflation for the Euro countries. Warning strike in Hamburg and other ports until Saturday. Around 12,000 people work in the German seaport, from Hamburg to Barhaven and Brecht. And everywhere there, work has been suspended since the early shift began on Thursday. Ships will then probably no longer be processed. Stop the inflation monitor. That's what the posters and handbills that were distributed in the port company on Tuesday said, and it not only affect the large container terminal, but also several and general cargo buildings. Please subscribe for more headlines like this. Thank you.